is Lazarski, ID 656210. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarski 656210, setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. Somewhere. 6 million volts wasn't enough. Equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. Unclear. Ron Incorporated. High level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired. Substance 45F, better known as Fee. You'd never touch this, Glenn. Bingo. You never cared about this stuff. A hidden data storage. The encryption is too complex for my hacking tool. I'm taking it with me. Might be able to decode it later. This is your apartment. Doesn't mean it's your body. Signal must have come from somewhere else. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? as I trigger the security system. Must be a way to deactivate it. Printed on real paper. A little archaic for you, Adam.
Thank you.
have deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
Attention, Terry. This is a sensual lockdown procedure. There is no need for concern.
Stay in your apartment.
Well, what the hell else am I gonna do? Wait, why am I talking to you? You might be infected. Get away from me.
KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
Do you know what's going on? My holo projection got cut off. I can't get a signal.
The building is under lockdown. No external connection. Not much we can do.
Shit. Sounds serious. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Do you know who lives in apartment 7?
7? I didn't even know anyone lived there. Hey, you wouldn't happen to know when they're gonna fix the connection. Not that it's, like, super important to me or anything. I just need to know.
I'm not sure if anyone even knows we've been locked in. It might take a while.
Oh, God. I mean, sure, that's fine. It's just, you know, the apartment feels very small all of a sudden. Kind of claustrophobic. Is it hot in here? I'm sweating something awful.
Just take a deep breath. It's gonna be fine.
Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I'm just gonna sit here and wait for them to fix it. Can you talk to me some more? It makes it kind of easier.
You've been living here long?
Oh, well, it must have been at least 7 or 8 years.
Ever had a lockdown before?
I don't think so. I don't remember my projector going off. Ever.
Well, what do you want to talk about?
Gorski the Giant was fighting Killer Cromer today. You an AMA fan?
Not really. Sounds like you are.
Of course I don't know who won since my projector went out. Why are my hands shaking?
Sorry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, okay. I understand. It's no problem. I'll just sit here, alone. God, I'm really starting to sweat like a pig.
Hang in there.
What do you want?
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God! They're here! The cleaners are here!
PD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Is everything all right in there?
What? Oh, yeah! You know how kids are these days.
Do I?
Yeah, you gotta be strict with them. Or they'll just walk all over you. Usually, I just sit them down in front of the projectors. Keeps them nice and quiet. But the thing just went and died on me. Cheap American crap.
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up! 7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Huh. Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
You shut up! No, you shut up! No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb. Not as dumb as you are. Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Synchrosine collected.
To the door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... never, I guess.
Well, you've got one now.
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Administer synchrazine. Injected. Strain level decreased. Synchrazine refilled.
two agents. Helena Novak, apartment 104, and Hannah Nader, apartment 106. Both on the same floor. Sneak up on me, you know. Need to get out. I had to check the tenant register.
Authorized personnel only.
Well, I was in a hurry, and the door was open.
Authorized personnel only.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war, took one alive, sent for one, a few, to get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Barreled through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah, maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talk to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy. And I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. All the implants. Bad. The implants.
Take it, Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance drone. Don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. All right, I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked what I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty? Bad.
Look, just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janice. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you, Janus.
Synchrozym collected.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man. I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
KPD? Anyone in there? Can you repeat that?
What do you want?
You noticed there's been a lockdown?
Lockdown? You got the fucking thing is here.
I didn't quite catch that. Goddammit. Fine. Just stay in your apartment. Snader? I'm with the KPD. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Mrs.
Excuse me?
Mrs. Nader.
All right. Mrs. Nader.
What do you want?
Have you made any calls in the last hour?
No, I have not.
Could you check your compass for connections? Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind, and yes, I live alone.
No spouse or daughter?
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
Then why did you insist on being called missing?
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago, in the plague.
Ma'am, is everything all right in there? Are you in some kind of danger?
You tell me, officer. I heard the alarms go off. Are the cleaners on their way? Are any of us safe?
The lockdown seems to be a malfunction. I don't think we're looking at an outbreak here.
Well, I'm sure the other tenants will be glad to hear that.
But not you?
No, officer. Not me.
Sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves. Or do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away. One of them turned to me and said precisely that. I never saw her again. Not even the body. It's like she never existed.
With all due respect, ma'am, you're not the only one who lost someone to the Fade. God knows I have no love for Chiron, but they're an easy target.
Is this when you tell me how we're all to blame?
That's not what I...
That we brought it upon ourselves.
Ma'am.
That we deserved the Phage? Deserved to see our loved ones die?
Didn't we? We jumped at the opportunity to meddle with our bodies, but we didn't ask ourselves what the price would be.
Very inspiring, officer. And very hypocritical. Spare me the lecture. I will not be judged by some corporate goon. I wish you a good night.
So long, Mrs. Nader. Helena Novak, it is. Hello? Anyone in there?
Yes?
I'm with the KPD. Need to ask you some questions.
Oh, and who's your friend?
Friend? It's just me, ma'am.
Oh, I have to go now.
Alrighty.
Thank you. afraid it's necessary. You know why?
Because you're scared of me.
Hello, young man. I'm Dr. Lannis. Do you know why you're here?
You look like a big marshmallow.
Ah, yes, the suit. I'm afraid it's necessary. Do you know why?
Because you're scared of me.
Dan Lazarski, KPD. Routine questioning.
Daddy, who is it? Can he make the door open? When can we go out, Daddy?
Shh. Go to your room, kids. Go play Runaway Galaxy. Let me talk to the man. Hello, officer. I'm Thaddeus Karski, head of the family. How can I help you?
Everything all right in there? Did the lockdown spook the kids?
Oh, no, we're fine. I do appreciate your concern, though.
You sound very calm. You're not worried about a potential outbreak?
Oh, that doesn't concern us, officer. Of course, I hope that's not the case, for the sake of the other tenants.
What do you mean, it doesn't concern you?
We're all clean of corruption. My wife, myself, and the little ones.
Clean? Oh. You're immaculates.
Children of the immaculate birth, yes. You've heard of us. All good things, I hope.
Well, I've never been called to a crime scene where one of your kind was involved. That's good enough for me.
Our kind? I see. Do you take offense to our way of life, Officer Lazarski?
No, but it must be hard on the whole family.
No one said life would be easy.
Well, I'd have to say, no mods of any kind. That's quite a statement these days.
Is it really? Is having a neural connection to the web worth renouncing your humanity? Is a body held together with screws and wires really worth a corrupted soul?
Some would say there are benefits.
Certainly. I know our lives will be shorter and less comfortable. But it's a price we're willing to pay for experiencing the purity of our God-given bodies.
Don't get me wrong. Not a big fan of implants, but I couldn't do what I do without them.
Yes, you carry them within you.
It wasn't really a choice, you know?
Oh, but clearly it was. The world would be a better place if more people realized that.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe we are what we make ourselves.
I don't wish to speak out of turn, but our church has a support group for the penitent unclean. Perhaps you'd like to attend a meeting?
Sounds like a hoot and a half. Thanks for inviting me.
Yes, well, once you get past the name, you'll find a lot of compassion and understanding there.
Listen, have you seen anything questionable going on around here?
Apart from the usual, you mean?
The usual?
Well, you know, this place isn't exactly a beacon of morality. Still, we mustn't judge. Most people mean well, they're just misguided.
All right, if you say so, Mr. Karski.
Godspeed, Officer Lazarski.
Dan Lazarski, KPD. Is anyone in there?
No. There's no one here.
Did I not hear a pretty little girl just now? You okay? Your parents not home?
No, just me.
So you're all alone in there?
Yes. Well, not really. I'm playing with Pieta.
Your little sister?
No. She's my friend, silly.
From school?
No! She's a special friend. Only I can see her.
Ah, that kind of friend. I had an invisible friend, too, when I was your age. Called him Tom.
Pieta thinks you're full of shit.
What's your name?
Paulina. And you're Dan.
That's right. How old are you, Paulina?
34. 9, you silly!
Are you upset? Will you be all right?
I'm scared. The lights went out.
It's just a power outage. The building's not feeling well.
No! Something is happening. I feel weird.
Paulina.
Stop it! I can't. It won't let me out.
What's going on in there?
1074. 1074.
Let's give it a shot.
Regime collected.
Thank you.
guy. And there's more where that came from. If you'd finally get me that Class B upgrade, we could do this in a more pleasant environment.
I told you, Ono, these things take time. Besides, it's more exciting this way.
You rich people and your kicks.
There's nothing we can do now.
Rain, rain, go away. It's raining, it's pouring.
You sure picked a fine time to grow a conscience.
Shut up, Ono. You don't know what it's like. I can feel what she feels. I think she's getting better.
There's no better about it. The girl's a fucking vegetable. Hey, don't even think about backing out of this. We had a deal.
Right. Sorry, That reminds me. The paperwork went through. You are now officially in the class of Sims.
You fucking serious?
Yep. I managed to pull some strings. Just report to the assimilation center and then I'm squared away.
Pieta, you're a fucking lifesaver.
Yeah, that's me.
Back into your own body.
My body is dead. This is the only way. Please, you have to...
Pieta? Pieta!
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased. team collected.
PD. I need to talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
Since now, should I take a special interest in you?
Hey, man, chill. It's just, most cops don't have the balls to come down here alone. What you need?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Fair enough. Later. Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
Residence? Not a word I would use for a place like this.
I apologize. The phrase was chosen by my master. If you find it unsatisfactory, I will not use it again in your presence.
You the butler?
But? Now? No. My master is not at home.
Later, maybe?
Yes, very funny.
So this master of yours?
Yes, Master Rozak.
Master Rozak? I take it he's not in there.
He is not. I can take messages.
You always call him Master?
I always call him Master.
And is he a good master?
I'm not sure I understand. Could you restate the question?
Is he involved in any criminal activity?
I do not possess such knowledge.
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes. Femcom 6.0.
A sex bot. Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rossack isn't home, why didn't he turn you out?
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. Because that would humanize me.
What did you say?
Please feel free to use me.
Me. Thank you.
closer.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Thank you.
You got a minute? KPD.
Sure. Have I been naughty?
Just a few questions, nothing to get excited about.
The world's at peace, Mr. Observer. Why should I get excited?
You know what I'd do? How come?
I can smell your quantum patterns. I've dallied with a few of you digital devils.
You smell my quantum what?
Hey, I'm not judging. I was a little lost girl once. Low on expectations, high on feed.
And now I guess you're just high.
Ouch, Mr. Observer. Such words. How they burn like flaming roses. But I'm not into that stuff anymore. Now I live for true pleasures. And pleasurable truths.
Are these pleasures pharmaceutical?
Look to quantum physics. It holds the answers. You just have to be uncertain enough to look. Anyway, you better be on your way. Good luck. Or not.
PD, can we talk?
Ugh.
Can I take that as a yes?
I apologize, not fully in control yet. Reflex action.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You don't understand, not surprising. In your condition.
You know my condition?
Correct. You still have a long way to go.
I suppose you're way ahead of me, huh?
I am more advanced, flawed, but nearing completion.
Nearing completion? How completely complete are you?
78%.
What happens if you hit 100? A big bang?
I will be cleansed.
Of what?
Cleansed of body, purged of flesh, of excess thoughts.
If there's nothing left to clean, aren't you a little afraid there'll be nothing? Period?
No. Fear is irrational. Change is inevitable. It is more logical to embrace it.
Mods don't come cheap. Unless you get them installed in a local fucking Ripper clinic.
Your logic is sound, but I will not share that information with you.
Suit yourself. Oh, and just be aware, the lockdown might be the phage. Of course, I know you're way beyond caring.
The disease of transition? No. Unacceptable. I am not ready yet.
Guess you should have thought about that before you stuffed yourself with mods.
Your interrogation tactics are primitive. You call yourself an observer. Yet you fail to observe the basic fallacy in your thinking.
Thank you. How can you be sure I'm an observer?
It's much more obvious than you seem to think.
Yeah, well, if this is an outbreak, good luck to us all. We're gonna need it.
Thank you.